Joey Logano was indignant with the aggressiveness of Ty Gibbs with 10 laps to go to win the Clash. Joey Logano played patty cake the whole race. He wasn't even aggressive.